just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Minty and I will talk now. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men on back. All men on the alley now. Bend your arrow on them.
They'll carry out of here. Put a bomb there, quick!
Up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, Les. All right, get ready. Move. Get off the road. Get down now.
Easy.
I'll make it last long today, yeah? You don't see you're a bastard. You
were bad. All clear.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. Take him down. Patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving. Breaching now. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Incoming right! Artillery coming left!
forces heading our way.
Fury, man the motor on the roof.
They're down.
Stop putting shells downrange.
Use the mortar and house those bastards down.
Looks like two tanks are facing a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it.
Keep firing a mortar.
That's good for now. Let's move.
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
In the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Thank you.
get that ship.
Empty. What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.